This is Amelia, and this is her story.
When Amelia was 5 months old, she was diagnosed with an embryonal neoplasm of the brain, otherwise not specified. Over the next year, Amelia bravely fought spending months in the hospital, undergoing multiple surgeries and enduring an aggressive chemotherapy regimen.
During Amelia's treatment, Akron Children's Hospital became our home and staff became our family. It is a bit overwhelming to think about every person that played a role in caring for Amelia and us during her treatment. The amount of gratitude we have for every moment that the right people were in the right place at the right time is immeasurable. From ER, PICU, OR, lab, pharmacy, our transplant team, thank you. Thank you so much to Dr. Chen and the neurosurgery team. The entire hematology oncology department, especially Dr. Rush, Dr. Wright, and Alexis. Thank you so much for all you do for these kiddos and their families. It does not go unnoticed. Not only did you provide excellent care to Amelia, you were genuine, kind, and took time to just chat and see how we were doing. Those moments meant so much.
Amelia is now 4 years old, cancer-free, and despite having delays, she is thriving. Amelia has a personality that is one of a kind. She truly marches to the beat of her own drum. Her tenacious spirit carried her through her sickest moments and hasn't left.
Amelia is so wise, so ornery, stubborn, and loving. Her laugh is contagious, and she's super ticklish. She looks up to her big brother, Blake. He is her best motivation and protector.
Amelia recently started preschool. She loves to play outside and absolutely loves to swim. We are pretty sure she thinks she's a mermaid. She also enjoys looking and reading books, singing and listening to music, Moana, Mickey Mouse, dinosaurs, Doritos, and really just being a kid. Amelia is our own little miracle. We are forever grateful. Because Amelia loves to swim, to Baby Shark, we challenge you to do the Baby Shark dance.
Good job, Sissy. Good job.